In today's video, I'm going to show you guys what I was doing when Daniel and Mike came to Korea. It seems like a lot of you guys enjoyed my Latvia recap video. So here's Korea recap video. This video is like my POV, if that makes sense. These moments were super precious to me personally. This time was quite special because it was related to my work. It was related to my personal project. My energy tank was quite low, like me after spending 3 months in Europe. Like, that was quite hectic, to be honest. It took me 2 days to get home from Riga, though. From Riga, Frankfurt, Madrid, and stay in Madrid for 18 hours to catch my flight back to South Korea. And laying over again in Abu Dhabi. And so, and after 2 days, Daniels was arriving to Korea, so I had to pick him up from the airport. I was like, but I still send it, and they turned out great. I'm quite happy how color grading turned out to be. And also, I'm gonna be in Tokyo from October 4th to October 31st. I'm gonna link up with Smith, my man. I got invited to Japanese WWCF National in Osaka as a filmmaker. I'm gonna be in Osaka with Dohyun, Haechan, Jaegu. Big projects are coming. I wanna create as many vlogs as I can in Japan since I'm staying there for 4 weeks actually. Wow, it's a lot of time. And lastly, I hope I can see you guys again with anytime soon with Japan recap video.
Bro,
I'm so glad I'm sure. I'm so glad I'm sure.
I guess it is fine.
I like that. Did
it compression on the muscle? Oh my god, no, there's no, it's too tight.
It's rubbing into my armpit. And this is extra large.
Big That's actual large? Yeah.
This is extra large.
Bro.
Yeah. I'm so lucky to be shorter than him right now.
Either way, guys, today me and Mike were judging the Korean Nationals. I'm going to be judging the category of dynamics. Statics for you. I think it's one of Mike's first time judging like a freestyle tournament, so it's going to be exciting. Yeah, we're looking forward. The only downside is that
I'm really excited.
The rain hasn't stopped pretty much since we were in the village.
Yeah.
So it's been rain limiting us like crazy for the past couple of days, but at least we have the room for judging, so.
Yeah, we're nice and sheltered.
Focus. New shirts, way better. Same size, but this is like this
stretchy.
Yeah, this feels like it's my size, you know, not Korean size. You got told you about the beds, the toilets, the ceiling.
Oh, they're playing on music.
Oh, much better, huh?
Better, huh?
Yeah, way better.
Oh, we're gonna head around. Well, kill some time while the rain's still pouring.
They even postponed the official event because of the rain. They're taking a break now, so let's go walk around.
Survive!
Let's go!
Oh, so it's two pages of the bottle.
Dynamics, strength dynamics, like acrobatics, so 360 by 40, that's acrobatic. Pressing, pushing, pulling, that type.
파니엘 레이런스입니다.
Hello everyone, great to see you today. My name is Daniel Sleizens, I'm 23 years old, two-time world champion, two-time World Cup winner. I want to say thanks to George and the organization for bringing me and Mike out here, and good luck to all the participants today.
Mike Dosayan입니다.
Hey guys, it's a pleasure to be here, and just want to say I'm massively looking forward to this event. Yeah, I've seen some of the athletes, it's looking great.
박수와 환호로 맞이해주시면 감사하겠습니다.
네, 자 그러면 이제 드디어 첫 번째 참가자부터 나와보도록
영어 인터뷰?
Hi guys, I'm Charlie. I'm 16 years old. Today, a little bit nervous.
Why? Aren't you SWV5 athlete?
Yeah. Because
I 이제 곧 전시쇼를 앞두고 있다는 것도 굉장히 신기합니다. 자, 저희들의 우상이고 세계 챔피언을 수십 번 가져간 다니엘 레전드입니다. 환호해 주세요.
다니엘 머리가 저렇게 긴지 처음 알았어요. 와, 정말 멋진 퍼포먼스였습니다. 자, 모두 이제 다음 진행되는 선수부 프리스타일.
Oh, my hands are shaking after the judge performance a little bit.
What's
that? Huh?
I was saying, yeah. I can hear too.
Yeah, no problem.
Okay.
too much. Your pimp is fucking who right in your room. I'm talking
to the motion of a game. Like, she don't show me crap. 일반부 수상자분들이 좀 오래 기다리고 계실 텐데. 자, 두구두구두구두구두구.
과연!
결과는? 3, 2, 1!
윤승원님께서 차지했습니다. 축하드립니다.
First of all, congrats to the winners today. You did amazing. Everyone watching right here, you have no idea what it takes to go through these many rounds back to back battling each other. So please give an applause for these participants. And my advice for the athletes, I'm going to touch up a little bit more on that tomorrow during the workshop, but my main advice, whenever you are putting together your performance, your competition round, try to think from the perspective of judges, okay? To score the most points, you need to be the most complete out there, and to score the most points, you need to put your performance in a way where you have dynamics, statics, and combinations, everything. And once you score not just one category, but all three of them, your chances of winning just skyrocket. So try to keep that in mind, and good luck for your future competitions.
I already spoke before, but I'll keep this really short. Today, Korea showed me that the world needs to pay attention to Korea. Because you guys have got serious level. Big round of applause, guys. Well done.
Translate this, please, okay? The calisthenics scene worldwide needs to watch out from Korean athletes.
First place!
Same, baby!
Beautiful.
1, 2, 1.
Thank you.
No problem.
And dude, the amount of selfies today, like specifically selfies, it's very common here. I didn't expect that. Like usually people take a picture, they ask someone to take a picture, but here selfies is like the main thing. It was like
selfies is a big thing in Korea.
Yeah, I noticed that. Yeah, let's go.
Oh my god, national champ.
Shout out Haechan, guys, the Korean national 2023. He was also in the subs, guys, so maybe we'll see each other next year. Oh, damn. Well, that's a wrap, I think. Successful day judging. Bro?
It means you are a little bit star in your...
Yeah, he's busy. He's busy.
Come here, Manus.
Come here,
bro.
Yes.
Team Legends. Man. Zion Gang.
This is Team Manus, bro.
Team Manus.
Manus, bro. Yeah. Let's go. Fucking let's go.
Yes.
Woo.
Okay, let's go.
Wow. Wait, video?
Okay.
Three, two, one.
Wow.
Thanks, man.
Yeah,
okay.
Thanks,
man.
Okay.
So, you want to wrap this up?
I kind of already did. I actually was reaching out to you. You were busy talking with the fans. So I didn't want to interrupt you.
Oh, shit.
But yeah, I pretty much wrapped it up. I said it was a successful day judging, and it really was. Like, I wasn't aware that the level here in Korea was that much.
For real?
Yeah.
Yeah, for really real.
Like,
for real. It was being like downplayed so much.
Yeah, and when Mike said that Korea has an insane potential, like, I couldn't agree more.
Yeah.
It's crazy. And even Haechan, the progress he made since the subs,
which is like, what, a month, 2 months?
Like, yeah, it's been 2 months since the subs, so it's crazy. And I'm pretty sure that the rest of the scene looking up to Haechan,
being younger than him?
Exactly. Haechan is only 16 years old. I can see a little bit of that fire inside of him that I had.
Yes.
It's yes. Insane.
When you were doing your performances in the World Championship, the first one to do this with the crowd,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah. Yes. He's also like, he's working with the crowd a lot.
Yeah.
You know, and it's something I like. I'm fan of that. So,
to be honest, that's what we want. Always wanted to see.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
The progression.
It's
we wanted to be performances as well.
Yeah. That expression of art, as we talked about, you know, that adding your own style, you know. It's not about that, because when you are already the best, like Haechan, and you add in that on top, it's like a cherry on top.
Yeah,
you know?
It makes the difference. It's like the extra two.
Yeah,
you know?
Yeah.
But also,
so yeah, man,
I have to say that one thing that really, really surprised me, they're so supportive of each other, bro.
Like, yeah, actually, one of the most,
like
united.
Hi, sorry, they're shutting down the shutter.
Huh?
We got to bounce.
All right. Guys, this is a wrap.
Oh, we're getting kicked out.
We
got to bounce,
guys.
Oh,
fuck.
And
then, all right, guys, I'm going to have to keep my voice down for now because, as you can see, Mike is teaching his class in the background. This is the post-championship day. Yesterday, we had a very successful day judging the Korean Nationals with Mike. And today, we're at the From the Street gym in Seoul, Korea, where me and Mike are hosting our first workshops here. Mike is covering reps, nutrition, and body composition, and I will be teaching the more advanced static skills like the planche, front lever, correct form, muscle engagement with those, and how to make progress, and just overall everything about these two skills. So. And after we're done with the workshops, we're planning to get on some rooftops here in Seoul. We have a local rooftopper from Korea that's going to help us out with that. So hopefully everything goes as planned, and we're going to bring you guys with us.
Oh, 감사합니다. he said he likes my work. He follows me on Instagram.
Yeah, bro. Me too. I do too.
I'm so like, just like, don't fall. Oh shit, I'm going back down. Don't fall.
Guys, this is how we shoot rooftop photos.
Additional lighting, photographer number one, videographer number two, right? Oh, you're the third one.
I'm the third one.
Rafa? Done, bro. Let's get the fuck out of here.
How's this rooftop, G?
Huh?
How's this rooftop?
I Good for the warm-up, bro. It's been a while since I did the rooftop. I was a little anxious, more anxious than usual, more than I expected, but the second I sat down on that corner, spent a good 10 seconds there, I fucking remember why I love this shit, bro.
What would you say is the thing that foreigners are missing out the most in Korea?
Well, I got one thing to say.
Yeah.
All the foreigners downstairs just came here to drink. I mean, come on, guys. You guys are missing out.
Why would you do that when you have this?
All right, we're moving on from this rooftop. I think we have two more planned, well, at least one. So let's see what the next one's going to be like. Cheers, bro.
That felt good. Woo!
Oh. How's the beer, G?
Time to eat, bro. Beer is amazing. With the spicy rice cake noodles, with the grilled chicken, with veggies. I mean,
and
come
on. Candy pasta?
Yeah, there's a candy pasta.
You forgot the candy pasta, bro.
Something we've never seen before in Europe, just like the other million things we've never seen in Europe. Jesus Christ.
Europe needs to learn.
It's time to eat.
Oh, before that, explain what happened.
Oh, we didn't wrap up. Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit.
So we ended up going to another rooftop, but
it was cut short.
It was cut short. And the reason for that is, as I was leaning over the edge, there was a cop car just at the entrance of the hotel, bro. Like, and then another one came in, so there was a bigger truck and then the regular cop car. So when we were on the other rooftop, these guys heard, and I think you too, that there were some people screaming, like, get down.
Yeah, please get down.
Yeah, something like that, because I didn't hear it. What did they say? What did they say specifically?
Get down,
like,
please.
Yeah,
it's dangerous.
Yeah,
don't suicide.
They were like, please get down. Oh my God, please get down. It's dangerous.
So whenever these guys mentioned that we were on the other rooftops and I'm looking at those two cop cars, I mean, like, it finished that.
Yeah, yeah, it didn't sit right with us. Let's just say
we want to still experience more.
Yeah, we want to stay in Korea for now.
Bro, we're still warming up.
That's
like, I want to do like a plastic handstand, you know, on the edge of the rooftop. So yeah, we got to make sure we do that on the
upcoming days. You said that on
days.
Camera now, you know that, right?
Nah, I'm fucking, I can't wait to do that, bro. I can't wait to do that. And we still have like a full week left, so let's make the most out of it. All right, guys, I'll see you tomorrow, the next episode.
Yeah, tomorrow. Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go, fucking! Let's go! Ah!
What the fuck, bro?
Woo!
Dude, I feel like I'm high.
The king is back! The king is back! Oh!
He's back at it, bro.
He's back at it!
Fuck
yeah!
My little Mickey! Wow!
Bro, so tell me. Tell me, how did it feel to back to the game?
Nostalgic.
Game.
Nostalgic.
Nostalgic?
The first handstand, a little more anxious. The second one, bro.
Do you know how it felt for us? We were shitting our fucking pants! What the fuck?
It's even hard to describe that feeling, man. I missed this so much. Holy shit, it's been years since I've done something that extreme on the top of a rooftop, so... The classic handstand. A little warm-up for the upcoming static session. A little warm-up for the upcoming workout. Let's get to the gym.
Hey champion!
How are you?
What combo are you sending today? Which combo?
Flow, one crunch and parties.
How about the high bar?
No.
Freestyle.
My hands pain.
Excuses?
Freestyle?
Wow, okay.
No, okay. Let's go freestyle.
Gym with the Just Fun crew. Let me introduce you guys. This is Haechan.
Hi guys.
The winner of the Korean Street Workout National Championship that me and Mike just finished judging. So it's safe to say that this guy is Korea's number one. I also met him back in Spain at the sub competition, and it's truly amazing to see how much he has improved ever since that competition. So time to get a workout in with this little beast. Let's go.
Let's go.
Wow. A little bit higher. Okay.
Let's go!
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
OMG.
Yes.
Good.
Good.
Now, hey, Hechan. Now, high bar? High bar static?
Okay.
Oh, 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 yes.
Let's go. What? Push it up, come on.
That was clean. I'm pretty sure that was
clean
fucking clean.
Fuck. Come on, Doya!
Come on, bro!
Come on!
Let's go, let's go!
Mama!
Mama! Let's go! Mama, get the way! Mama! Mama, get the way!
Mama! Mama! Mama,
get the way!
Yes!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Yeah!
Oh, shit! Ammonia salts!
봐라, 지금 누가? 누가?
후! 봐봐! Let's go! 가자!
Let's go!
Let's go! Yeah! 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 Oh, I need to start talking.
Oh, 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 shit. 분명히 형 나오는 게 좋아요, 거기.
That thing, it helped a little
bit.
Quoting.
Okay,
okay, okay. Yo, we need to go to the cabo. What do you think? What
do you
think? What do you think? What do you think? What do you think? What do you think?
What Open, open.
Open, open. Doyan, Doyan, open.
Alright. Yeah, okay. Go, bro. Go.
Come on.
Let's go! Bang!
Doyan, move, move, Doyan.
Yes, bro! Yes, yes, yes!
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 Nice, bro.
Thanks, thanks. Ah, bro, it's four. Ah. Oh, that felt good. That felt fucking good. That felt good. Ah.
Ba 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 ba. Come on.
This close, bro. That was more than 720, that was like a close to 900. Halfway through 720 to 900. Oh, woo!
Yeah!
Release the bar a little bit earlier, faster, okay?
Scary?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Not close to the bar like that, but but you go over.
Come on, Haichan.
Come on, bro. Come on.
Hey!
Straight arm.
Let's go. You got this, bro. You got this.
Gonna lie, he's motivating me right now to try that. Oh fuck!
Now it's competition.
Let's go!
Come on, Haichan. Just do it.
Reach.
The champ!
You got this, Doyan! Kaza, let's go!
Come on, Doyan! Let's go!
Bro, good.
That was fucking... Oh, shit! Doyan's in competition, bro!
Let's go!
Dohyun, bring yourself back into Poland, okay?
Yes!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Rush! We have to go back to home. Okay, see you later.
See you.
Today was very good day.
Giant 540, huh?
Yes! I gained Giant 540.
Yes. Perfect. Yes, bro. Hold it. Control.
Yes, yes, yes. Oh.
Last one. Let's move on to reps right now. Never done. Time to reach failure, guys.
Come on! Go! Go! Push! Push! Come on, two more. One, two, one, two, three to ten, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Yes!
Look up.
Breathe,
son. Yeah, boy. They don't know me, son. Best feeling ever. Oh my God.
Yes.
Daniels, come on.
Come on, let's go.
Show me your demon back.
Yes. Let's go, let's go.
What? Bro's a giga chat.
Yes, yes, yes,
yes, yes, yes,